You've just seen how to add changes to the staging area, so now let's go over how to create a commit with those changes. I've just added my changes to cakeRecipe.txt and frostingRecipe.txt, and I'm ready to create a commit for them. To do that, I'll run the command git commit. And git opens the editor I've configured so that I can write a commit message. In my case, the editor is Sublime. I'll enter the message add a cake and frosting recipe, since that describes the changes that will be present in this commit. It's standard git practice to write your commit message as if it were a command, which is why I said add a recipe rather than added or adds a recipe. Next, I save the file and quit the editor, and I can use git log to see that the commit has been created. Here it is. Now if I run git status again, the initial commit note has gone away, and the only remaining untracked file is chilirecipe.txt. I'd also like to commit this file in a separate commit, and I can do that using the same process. Now go ahead and commit the changes in your reflections directory that you previously added to the staging area. You can do this using the command git commit. Then continue committing until you have committed all your changes using git add, git status, and git commit. What is the output of git status after all your changes are committed? Paste the output here.